Our operators come down an hour before we open and they individually inspect each ride.
Because Mississippi has no laws concerning fare safety, WDAM 7 made sure you knew what's done to keep rides safe.
And to make sure that everything is double checked, triple checked.